I'm Eric Hildebrand, DNR Wildlife Health Specialist, and here's how to use a chronic wasting disease self-service station. Stations that contain all the supplies you need: a saw, garbage bag, information tag, handy reference map, and detailed instructions. You can find a barrel location near you by visiting the CWD page on the DNR website. Once at the station, follow the directions posted on the back of the plywood. The directions will want you to pinpoint where you harvested your deer so that you can write the appropriate township, range, and section on the red information tag. Tear off the bottom half of the red tag and attach it to the ear of the deer. The number on this stub identifies the individual deer if you harvest multiple deer. Keep this stub with your deer meat or carcass until test results come back. You can view test results online using your MN-DNR number, and we recommend that you do not mix or combine the meat from multiple deer until all test results are returned as not detected. Be sure to put your deer head in a provided garbage bag. Finally, place your deer head in the barrel and resecure the ring by closing the latch. DNR staff will collect the heads, take samples, and send them to a testing laboratory in Colorado. Results will be posted online as quickly as possible. DNR will only contact those hunters whose deer test positive for CWD by using the phone number provided on the red tag. We appreciate your help with this effort. By planning ahead, you can make your self-service sampling experience smooth.